moving towards my death. Everything that I've been through since the second I entered that diner, all of it was leading me to this moment. I was tired of fighting, running, and hiding all the time. I was losing anyway. There was only one thing left to do. Try to save Tiffany's life. And after that, I decided not to fight my destiny anymore. Tiffany, she's at the top of the roller coaster. I have to find a way up there.
That's weird. I get the feeling I've seen that guy somewhere before.